Absolutely.com.
I can't be on the petty blog.
So let's get right into it. So Omarion had his verses last night versus Mario, and Owen, his brother slash DJ Oryan, decided to eat watermelons. Yep, watermelons. They ate it all out, okay? Tongue action and all, but what can I say? Watermelons are healthy and they were seeded, so you know that the nutrients or whatever you get from them were hitting the spot. But see, the thing is, they pretended like it was the women's, but never mind, y'all get the picture. But the point of him doing that is, of course, for the ladies to get us excited, which he started off saying, I think it's important since we're in the summer season for the ladies, and then took half of the watermelon from O and told Mario that this is how you do it and how he should be practicing. Like, huh? Like what? And then saying about all he want to do is give it to her now and asked if she's ready, and then proceeded to give the ladies with good pH balances a shout out.
Ladies with good pH balance, make some noise right now. Let me show you what to do, Mario. This is how you practice, bro.
What the fuck?
Play that.
And of course, Mario was on the ASS. He was already throwing punches about Omarion's lack of vocal skills, which is in part due to the fact that he said that he had a flu and he couldn't hear himself or whatever. So when these brothers pulled that gimmick, oh, he let them have it.
That's y'all king? Eating watermelon on a versus stage, my nigga?
Oh, you're proud of it too. Both of them, yep.
And apparently, watermelons are really Orion's thing, so we just know it was his little bro's idea. Facts. Especially since he literally eats out watermelons on a daily. Long time, as you can see. It's his favorite fruit, it's his go-to, and y'all gotta remember. And in case you didn't know, before Omarion became all spiritual, his brother Oryan was first and got big bro on that wave to, you know, be out in nature and saging and meditation and things like that. So yeah.
Look at you, look at you, just pick it up like it, yeah. That's what you eat a now. I don't care if you's a PhD.
Forget what Mario thinks. Let's see if the ladies are even impressed by what they were doing. Erica Dixon said, it's not giving what it's supposed to give. Oop. Angie Martinez said that she's uncomfortable. This one says, when you can't hit it, eat it. Watermelon emoji. Someone said, send help. This person wrote that he choked on the seed. This person wrote, Omarion, one of them dudes that tells girls, I just want to give you head. No comment. Let's move right along. I mean, people weren't that impressed. And personally, while I was watching live, I was at a loss for words, but I definitely laughed my ass off. Even Wendy said, what the F? Not a restaurant confused too. The internet is undefeated, but Omarion said that he's proud of it. And honestly, these two brothers are so attractive that they could do no wrong in a lot of ladies' eyes. And a lot of ladies loved it too. So if these O'Melons like it, I love it.
O'Melon!
But what are y'all thinking about this whole watermelon stunt that O'Melon and O'Melon pulled? What do y'all think was the reason?
What is the reason?
We want to know, so leave your thoughts below. And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to this channel for more. And don't forget to hit that bell to join the notification gang. PetsyBlog.com signing out.